stage all day?
Yeah, we spent the whole day here. It was so sunny earlier. We thought we'd just...
Have you seen Eliza Doolittle?
We thought she was brilliant.
Amazing.
Great legs.
Good legs.
Good legs.
So who was it that got you dancing the most?
Gotta be Craig, wasn't it? Definitely Craig.
We were dancing backstage for Craig.
Yeah.
We couldn't see him, but we were dancing.
Oh, no.
You, he's even better up close. He has like no pores. He's perfect. The man is perfect. Thank you so much, guys. Have a really nice weekend.
We are going to go live on Hallam FM very
soon. Do you want us to ask you a few questions?
Yeah, man.
What do you think of Tramline so far?
It's amazing.
What have you been up to today?
Been here all day. It was chilly this morning.
Have you been in this day?
He's hot.
Professor Green.
Professor Green was really good. Okay, so for 2011 Tramlines, who do you want to see? Who would be your one dream act to come to Sheffield?
Jeremy Kyle,
Tramlines 11. Festival, the whole thing. What's your favourite thing?
It's just so amazing. It's such a good atmosphere and everything is so good.
And do you like that it's like in Sheffield? It's like a local festival where everyone comes up north.
Yeah, I have to come forward.
But a lot of people in Sheffield will know me as a star in my own right.
What kind of things do you do?
I'm Sheffield's most famous drag queen. I'm Tia Anna Sorars Rect, or Tia Anna. I was in Britain's Got Talent last year, singing...
Have you got your own Anna?
Yeah, singing the Mariah Carey version of... But I hope the sound can get through, it's very loud.
Well, YouTube you definitely.
But best wishes to all at Tramline 2010 from Tyrannosaurus Rex. I was also on there performing at Sheffield Pride as well.
Thank
now the
you
whole
very
gay
much.
Scene knows me and a lot of the straight scene besides.
Enjoy the rest of the festival, thank you.
It's PC Tyree, so do it for the Tyrees. Come on, let's have an interview with the police.
Are you having a good time?
We've had a great time, yeah. It's been a lovely event. No problems.
And how's it been with there being so many more people? Has everything been okay?
Yeah, there's been some queues getting in, but I think all in all it's been okay and everyone's enjoyed the afternoon, I think.
So what do you think of the atmosphere? Because obviously you're in the thick of it and in the middle of everyone.
It's been exceptionally friendly. Everybody's had a great time and the weather's helped as well. It's been great.
And have you managed to watch any of the bands?
No, of course not. We've been working hard.
That's what we like to hear from our police.
Let's hear a few of them, that would be great.
Awesome. Well, thanks so much for your time.
Pleasure.
Thank you very much.
What's been your favourite part of the day so far?
Good morning. It was sunny.
Yeah, when it was warm.
Did you see Eliza Doolittle?
Yeah.
Do you like her style? I've heard a lot about her legs today and her trainers.
Oh, yeah, all the guys were like, ooh.
Her legs and what?
And her trainers.
Oh, I didn't see her trainers. Yeah. I was disappointed in Ali Mears because I didn't see him do that like leg thing. And I really wanted to see, apparently he did it, but I couldn't see because of some tall people.
Are you guys coming back tomorrow?